सो वॉट इज़ बेल कोलमैन साइकिल और ब्रेटन साइकिल और रिवर्स जूल साइकिल? सो लेट्स डिस्कस बेल कोलमैन साइकिल और रिवर्स ब्रेटन साइकिल. रिवर्स ब्रेटन साइकिल और रिवर्स जूल साइकिल और रिवर्स जूल साइकिल. सो द सेटअप फॉर दिस इज एशियन फिगर. So this is a compressor, this is the heat exchanger, okay, this is a turbine or say expander, and this is another heat exchanger. Okay, so now let's discuss. Air in compressor, airs come inside from it to in from the atmosphere. Airs, air comes in from atmosphere. Okay. Now this is a heat exchanger. Here the refrigerant is cooled because it rejects heat to the atmosphere. As the air compresses in the compressor, then the temperature and pressure both rises. So pressure and temperature both rises and volume decreases. Then after that, when it goes in the heat exchanger, pressure is high, temperature high, then the material of the heat exchanger is having higher value of K. Thermal conductivity is higher for in such order that it could release heat. So that we could get some cooling. Okay, so now heat is released over here. So QR, here we have to do some work. So let's call it work done by compressor, WC. Now heat is released in heat exchanger. Now after that it goes to the expander. So here we get a negligible amount of work, WE, or you can say a turbine, WT, but it is very small amount, negligible, so we don't consider this. Okay. So when heat comes out, when the air comes out from heat exchanger, then it is a little bit cool. It is also you can call it refrigerator. Air is also a refrigerant. Now when it comes out from the heat exchanger, it goes to the expander. With high pressure it expands over here. So you know, the pick up this like this, so volume increases suddenly. So the temperature falls down, further fall downs, and pressure falls down, volume increases. After this, it goes to the heat exchanger, where heat is added, and then further the same cycle is repeated. Okay, so this is Bell Coleman cycle. So now let's look at TS diagram. So the first process, WC, is an isentropic compression. Suppose this is 1 to 2, it's isentropic compression. Okay, now next 2 to 3, it's isobaric cooling process. Isobaric cooling process, okay, or say constant pressure cooling. Now 3 to 4, isentropy expansion. Now 4 to 1, again isobaric heating. Okay, so what is the meaning of cooling and heating over here? Cooling means cooling of refrigerant. So in this heat exchanger, refrigerant is cooled, and in this process, in this heat exchanger, refrigerant is heated. So it is called heater and it is called cooler sometimes. Okay. So now let's draw a TS diagram. So we know process 1 to 2 is isentropic, so it would be like this. Okay, now the pressure curve is like this. Now again 1 to 2, 2 to 3 isobaric, now 3 to 4 isentropic again.